Your own show?
Yeah, I guess so.
They want you to do your own TV show.
Well, they want me to come up with an idea. I mean, I don't have any ideas.
Here's an idea. You coach a gymnastics team in high school and you're married, and your son's not interested in gymnastics, and you're pushing him into gymnastics.
Why should I care if my son's into gymnastics?
Because you're a gymnastics teacher, it's only natural.
But gymnastics isn't for everyone.
But he's your son.
So what?
Alright, forget it. The idea's not for you. Okay, I got it. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and?
And people come in the store and you get involved in their lives.
What person who runs an antique store gets involved with people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes to buy an old lamp and all of a sudden I'm getting them out of a jam?
I know, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Oh yeah, like, you know, forget it.